All right, today we're checking out the Allman Brothers. We listen to the song Midnight Rider. Let's get into it.
I love this. What?
Interesting sound.
Right? I love when they harmonize. He's like, I got one more. It's like, ooh! And it's like mixed with like the deep part. And then it's so different than I thought it was going to sound.
What do you think it's going to sound like?
Like thrashy. Like more, not thrashy, but like the other, like sort of like Judas Priest. Just like metal. Okay. I thought it would be more metal. Not Allman Brothers, not very metal though. It's more southern, but still.
It's old, just, that's an old school sounding name. Allman Brothers.
Right? I just expected it to sound more metal, but I mean, this is great. Wow, what a driving song. Love that song. That was so pretty. And I liked how he was like, Rider.
Right? Like, that sounds like, so cool. I think he knew that sounded really cool. That's why at the end they repeated that like four times.
Mm-hmm.
But that's a lot. Repetition. Yeah. But it does sound good.
He was like, oh, this is sick.
He's like, this is the best line in the whole song.
We gotta do it again. Wow, that was a good song.
And I like the part, the Silver Dolly, like how that sounds. They were doing the little harmony thing
Silver
or whatever.
Dollar. And it was like, yeah, it was like up and down. Like, that was crazy. That was cool. It was so like, it was not metal at all.
That definitely not.
Such a,
what decade do you think that was from?
Could be 60s.
Yeah, to me it was a very old school sound.
Could be 70s, but yeah, definitely old school.
Ooh, late 60s maybe?
Right?
It's so hard to guess, I don't know.
Because it had that doo-doo-doo, it had that like very simple, I guess, bass line. So it was, that was a good one. That was a good one. Oh my gosh, can you imagine if you like heard them perform that live? Like,
no,
it's cemented in
can't.
Your memory.
No, can't do it.
I feel like that would be so cool. Like, I saw them in 68. You know, like, what? What? Who knew all these years later they'd be so, like, such a historic piece of music? Like, what? I think that's so cool.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.